Esther Chan. Cindy Chow. Sonia Christensen. Catherine Chung. Vixen Cope. Mel's Karen Corsino. Matthew Dowbell. Elizabeth Davidson. Colleen Dean. Han Din. Danielle Doe. Lilia Dudik. Sandra Duong. Audrey Edler. Kyle Fay. Miranda Fazzi. Yumeng Fu. Jenna Ghanaian. Sukman Gill. Allison Grote. Annika Halterman. Rita Hollis. Esteban Hughes. Rachel Hupp. Tiffany Ishibashi. Osman Kaba. Ranbir Kalorn. Danica Killinan. Christy Kim.
Leanne Lavigne. Edion Maloney. Pelese Mamoy. Hagop Margosian. Rian Masuda. Zachary Matthew. Alec Meter. Mason Melber. Karina Mendez Cordero. Ghazal Maratnia. So request for a round of applause for Mother's Day on Sunday. Catherine Mills. Devin Mintz. Ramandeep Nagra. Chi Nguyen. Ni Nguyen. Kyuyen Nguyen. Tiffany Nguyen. Krisa Octuvio. Charles Opoku. Anna Lee Pham. Anne Pham. Cheyenne Pizan. Braden Pufenroth. Garrett Reynolds. Clifford Rose. Michaela Sampilo. Andrew Staten. Tong Tao. Kelsey Tutil. Ellie Vandervert. Kylie Vieira. Tiana Vujic. Ashley Wagnild. Tiffany Waterman. Bailey Williams. Yeah. Selena Wilson.
Olu Yemisi Akinbade. Bailey Albright. Andrew Bupa. Christian Castro. Alisa Chung. Han Nguyen. Adrian Lopez. Chao Nguyen. Nina Fan. Sergio Reyna. Thank you. Salian Solomon. Gracia Taylor. Sierra Trafton.
Thank you, Dr. Stewart. And now we have a special guest to administer the oath of a pharmacist. And I would like to welcome to the stage Dr. Jenny Arnold, CEO of Washington State Pharmacy Association.
Thank you, Dr. Wilson. Congratulations, graduates. It is a long-standing tradition that the oath of a pharmacist is administered at the ceremony to the graduating Doctor of Pharmacy students or candidates. I invite the pharmacists in the audience to join us in re-celebrating your profession as well. You can see the oath of a pharmacist, in case you don't have it memorized, on the back of your pamphlet, or for graduates, the certificate holders that you have it as well. So will the WSU Doctor of Pharmacy Class of 2024 please stand? Doctor of Pharmacy candidates, please raise your right hand and read the oath out loud with me. I promise to devote myself to a lifetime of service to others through the profession of pharmacy. In fulfilling this vow, I will consider the welfare of humanity and relief of suffering my primary concern. I will promote inclusion, embrace diversity, and advocate for justice to advance health equity. I will apply my knowledge, experience, and skills to the best of my ability to assure optimal outcomes for all patients. I will respect and protect all personal and health information entrusted to me. I accept the responsibility to improve my professional knowledge, expertise, and self-awareness. I will hold myself and my colleagues to the highest principles of our professional, ethical, and legal conduct. I will embrace and advocate changes that improve patient care. I will utilize my knowledge, skills, experiences, and values to prepare the next generation of pharmacists. I take these vows voluntarily with the full realization of the responsibility with which I am entrusted by the public. You may be seated. As the CEO of the Washington State Pharmacy Association, it is my sincere privilege to welcome you to the profession.
Hey, it's me. I was thinking I was done. Will all of our graduates today please stand, PharmD and PhD. These ceremonies would not be complete without paying tribute to those who have helped us make this day special for each of you who are graduating. Therefore, will all of the parents, spouses, children, companions, and supporting friends of the class of 2024 please stand so we can congratulate you. Graduates, I sincerely hope that a college will remain an important part of who you are, both professionally and personally. We hope to see you often at continuing education seminars, professional meetings, or at the college for an alumni or homecoming event. Please never hesitate to contact me personally or send us a note to tell us how you're doing. I encourage you to take every opportunity to share your accomplishments, big and small, with us. To conclude, I would like to again extend my professional congratulations to all of you. Your achievements are to be commended. Congratulations.
Will the audience who's not standing please stand and remain standing at your seats until our new graduates and faculty have exited the auditorium. Thank you all for coming, and please join us back on campus for refreshments and photo opportunities immediately following the ceremony. Thank you all. Go Cougs!